Welcome back, guys. Let's continue the Sand Trolls campaign. Oh, they're attacking again. Faction destroyed. Theramore, that is not surprising. Alright, let's take this place. Let's see if we can auto-resolve it. Nope. We'll have to end the turn and hope for the best. Okay, this place is now finally reinforced. Let's see if auto resolve works this time. No. All right, let's just fight it. Seems to be the only way. They come. Hopefully my spellcasters can do enough damage. We're also going to find out what kind of Faraki spellcaster is the best, because we have the witch doctors, we have the shadow callers, and we have the dark casters, all three kinds. So this will actually be useful. Looks like the enemy mostly has very low tier units like drones. That increases our chance of winning. Hopefully we can survive long enough for the reinforcements to save us. Alright, we're already hitting him pretty hard. So it looks like the dark casters have the best range out of the three of them. Okay, that's good to know. Trying to lure them in, but it's not working. They're losing a lot of troops, but they're not reacting to it, I guess, because they're bugs. But I know what they're doing. They're trying to meet the AI army head on. Towards me, retreat now. We've done enough damage. Enemy general is already down. Wow, 26% of the enemy is already dead here. Oh, this is our AI army. Hopefully we don't accidentally kill them. Almost half the enemy is dead. 45, 46. Every second it's increasing. Crazy. Let's speed it up a little. Oh, it's already 67. Insane. How are our allies doing? I guess okay. 74, 75. Let's speed it up to 6. Oh, so these troops that are lagging behind, it's the zombie units, yeah. I told you guys, never recruit the zombie units. Totally, totally useless. We're at 85. 96. Super easy win. Nice. And we've properly reinforced the settlement now. End of turn. Wow, that is a lot of their armies coming in. Love this song. So high energy. Man, they have so many armies. Look at that, full stack, another full stack, and an almost full stack. Alright, let's try something crazy. Well, I'm just gonna end it here. We fought one battle. I think that's enough, but man, it is difficult fighting. The Kiraji, the Silitha, they just have endless, endless, endless hordes. But I think slowly, little by little, we are taking their settlements. Anyway, if you guys liked the video, drop a like. Subscribe if you want to see more, to be notified. And I'll see you guys on the next one.